ceremony is tonight.
What's his gift?
We're gonna find out.
What's your gift?
Who's asking?
Us?
Well, us. I can't just talk about myself. I'm only part of the amazing Madrigals.
Who's all the amazing Madrigals?
You're not gonna leave me alone, are you? Casita, help me out.
Drawers. Floors.
Doors.
Let's go. This is our home. We've got every generation. So full of music, a rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine.
Whoa,
let's be clear up while I run this show.
Whoa,
she led us here so many years ago.
Whoa,
and every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. We're on our way, where all the people are fantastic, all the magical. I'm part of the family, Madrigal.
Oh my gosh, it's them!
What are they playing?
I can't remember all the
kids. I don't know who is who.
All right, relax.
It is physically impossible to relax.
That's everything. What are your powers?
Just tell us what everyone can do.
And that's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My tia Beba, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My tia Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappears.
Oh,
and that's why Mama Julieta hears her deal.
Whoa,
the truth is she can heal you with a meal.
Whoa,
her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal. Two guys fell in love with
family, Madrigal.
And now they're part of
the family, Madrigal.
Silvio, Felix, Mary, Beppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's all Bulldog became an
abuela, Madrigal.
We swear to always help those around us and earn the miracle that somehow found us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep the miracle burning.
Wait, who's a sister and who's a cousin?
There's so many people!
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay. So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkids round up.
Grandkids round up.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters,
Isabella and Luisa.
One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way.
Isabella
grows wild as the town goes wild.
Isabella,
she's a perfect golden child.
Luisa,
and Luisa's super strong.
Lisa.
The beauty and the fun, you know wrong.
Get the ready,
that's life in the family, Madrigal.
Whoa.
Now you know the family, Madrigal.
Whoa.
Where all the people are fantastical and magical.
Whoa.
That's who we are in the family.
Adios!
Oh, but what's your gift?
Well, I gotta go to the life of a Madrigal.
Whoa.
But now you all know the family Madrigal.
Whoa.
I never meant this to get autobiographical. Whoa. Just to review the family Madrigal.
Let's
talk to the abuela and the tia Pepa. She knows the
weather.
My mom Julieta can make you feel better with just one other bath. My dad Agustin, well, he's actually in front of me. Well, cousins and
Mirabelle.
My primo Camilo won't stop until he makes you smile today.
Mirabelle.
My cousin Dolores can hear this whole corner is a mile away.
Mirabelle.
My sister Mariana, like you can marry my sister if you wanna. Between you and me, she's kind of a prima donna. You always too much and thank you, but I really gotta go.
Mirabelle.
My family's amazing.
Mirabelle.
And I'm in my family, so
Mirabelle.
What are you doing?
They were just asking about the family and...
She was about to tell us about her super awesome gift!
Oh, Mirabelle didn't get one.
Morning, abuelo!
Hey! When's my gift happen?
My cousin's ceremony is tonight.
What's his gift?
We're gonna find out!
What's your gift?
Who's asking?
Us?
Well,
us. I can't just talk about myself.
I'm only part of the amazing Madrigals.
Who's all the amazing Madrigals?
Ah, you're not gonna leave me alone, are you?
Casita, help me out.